So you may be wondering why my accent isn't really Australian. I migrated to Australia about 10 years ago, and it's now my home country. I'm a permanent resident there and getting citizenship soon, so. But I really like Japan too, so I don't know, we'll see how it goes.
Children, she's had enough. All hope depends upon a little.